January 15, Tuesday of the first week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus came to Capernaum with his followers, and on the Sabbath, he entered the synagogue and taught. The people were astonished at his teaching, for he taught them as one having authority and not as the scribes. In their synagogue was a man with an unclean spirit. He cried out, "What have you to do with us, Jesus of Nazareth? Have you come to destroy us? I know who you are, the Holy One of God." Jesus rebuked him and said, "Quiet! Come out of him!" The unclean spirit convulsed him, and with a loud cry came out of him. All were amazed and asked one another, "What is this? A new teaching with authority. He commands even the unclean spirits, and they obey him." His fame spread everywhere throughout the whole region of Galilee. The Gospel of the Lord. As one having authority, Jesus preaches, teaches, and heals with the power that comes from God. Rather than explain the intricacies and minute details of the Mosaic law, Jesus uses his authority to command evil spirits. This kind of power is beyond the capacity of the teachers of the law and the rabbis, for such rare authority over the evil one belongs to the realm of the divine. All of creation is subject to God. God alone commands, and all obey. The power of Jesus' word proves that he is the stronger one, who can bind the strong one. Jesus destroys the influence of the evil one. Jesus is the Holy One who can heal and clean the man with an unclean spirit.